Alright. That took longer than I anticipated. I was anticipating of being back within a minute after I started, but... Yep, took me longer. So that one person of you... You stayed. Let's see. I don't think I really have any followers on this, but I'll do it anyway. Oh, got a game. Busauzo. I hate random players. He's probably gonna cheese me. And I hate cheese. So I don't know what his race is, just random. Okay. Hopefully he doesn't get Zerg, but knowing my luck he will. I just started chance. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't see what that was. I think it was... Okay, so Protoss. Okay. And I saw where his probe came... Oh, Proxy Gate? Or East Forge F-Fiend? If he's Forge F-Fiend, I can abuse that a lot pretty easily. He's gonna forge FE on this map? I can just go around here to the back. Maybe he doesn't know that? I don't know. Or, you know, he could just be messing with me. Nope, no gas. Maybe he's going for a cannon rush? I don't know, I'm kind of confused by what he's doing. I haven't seen a Nexus or anything. Huh, weird. I don't know why, like, you really didn't think I'd see that? Whatever. Okay, so just gonna make sure there's no sneaky pylons. So gateway number one is out. Only gonna put two guys on gas. Oops, I should have made a probe. Kinda, or Overlord, forgot. First game of the day. Cut me a little slack. I Gonna make two overlords, because I'm gonna have the money to. Ah, what a sneaky play. He is so sneaky. Link speed, move my drone. I don't know if he's going DTs or not. I think he might be, so I kind of want to scout that. Yeah, but then after I see what he's making, I don't think he is at the same time. But I'm not seeing anything yet, so I'm kind of wondering what he's doing. He hasn't tried sniping this, so I'm thinking he is up to something. What's he making? He hasn't showed me his tech or anything. Oh, he must have walled that off. Okay, so as I kind of expected that. So he's obviously going for a warp gate all in.